Describing a move like that as a perfect weapon seems to show a distinct lack of ambition, if you'll pardon my saying.
How long have you been watching us, Master?
Oh, a long time. The whole time. And listening to you, too.
Oh, I see. Master, if you have some
Tell me, is there anything really perfect in this world? As a matter of fact, there is.
How's this? Is this what you wanted?
It is. Now then, watch carefully. I'll show you the perfect move. Pretty sweet, eh?